Well, new at 4, the U.S. Naval Academy could be facing a major cheating scandal. Hundreds of students at the Academy have received an incomplete grade on a physics test. The institution says it now is reviewing, quote, potential inconsistencies with final exams that were submitted earlier this month. The Academy not elaborating on those inconsistencies. The physics course is part of the core curriculum at the Academy, and the exam was taken by about 650 sophomores.